Can you imagine the gaping dragon, like, you know, his torso just opening in two?
Ugh. Yes.
But it would be amazing. Then again,
I mean, the game did have horror influences in it. I wouldn't be surprised if they took it a little gorier if they wanted, but I don't think they will.
Well, did I do it in Demon's Souls? I've never played Demon's Souls. I'm so
no,
sorry.
No, it was the same way in Demon's Souls as Dark Souls.
Okay.
I was actually thinking about streaming that game because I got a capture device now that I.
Oh yeah, you should
do that
to
play Demon's Souls.
You should totally do that.
Stream.
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! I'm gonna spam all of your Demon's Souls, all of your videos, like saying Demon's Souls. Just
well,
just
you could
that.
Just like come to my streams and spam it there, because on the videos it won't really matter.
I guess.
Is this a callback level? Because this feels like the other game.
Yeah, I think now we are in Dimension.
Right.
Finally. Oh, extra life.
Did you just hold your leg out for a while, or was that the game skipping?
Well, you can kind of, you know, woo!
And you just, wow, that's a good dance. He break dances.
Wait. You have to kick once and then just shift. Ah!
For your pre-roll, like, for the beginning of this video, you should totally just do some break dancing with this dude and just put that at the very beginning of the video.
Sure.
Spooky break dancing. Hey, a shotgun!
Yep, there you go.
If you pick this up, the ceiling will close. You gotta make sure you swap it with the fake shotgun. Because there's no Chris Redfield or Barry to come rescue you.
Don't even talk to me about Chris Redfield. He's dead to me.
Right.
Resident Evil 6 to do that.
I was just gonna say, like, Resident Evil 6, it was $7 the other day. I still didn't buy it.
I actually bought it.
You did?
Yes, I saw my...
Everyone on my Twitter was like, don't do it.
Well, there's nobody on my Twitter. No, but seriously, I actually bought it. I do want to play it once. Just once. To have a personal opinion about it, because I love doing that, but it might be a bad decision. These $7 could have been used for something else, maybe.
When you get to the kiddies, like, playground slide area, just make sure you, like, bro slide down that thing about 20 times and record it.
Why?
Because it's just the best part, that's all I know.
I didn't get hurt. What kind of magic is this? I'm on fire. You improved my skills, as always.
That level looked really easy, though. I mean, it was mostly hands.
Yeah, I think the earlier levels are all easier. Maybe I just jinxed myself. I know, but still. Oh, no, you don't.
No, you know what this is? They're setting you up for a tough boss fight, so they're making it so you don't have to take much damage throughout the whole rest of it.
Oh, I guess.
That would be my guess, anyway.
That's going to suck, though. Oh, okay. Well, I should not jump for no reasons. It's another game where you want to do that.
It's a weird library. It's like, this is very staggered spacing to these shelves. They usually have them pretty uniform.
And then there's like a space behind them. What kind of creepy assholes would do that?
Well, there's like probably more library back there or something.
Oh, I guess.
And you've entered the XCOM facility now.
Alright, well this one is like briefing, right? So it's gotta be this one. Oh, wait, nope.
That was actually total misdirection. Like, they wanted you to see the one that was breathing and think it was gonna be that one. It was the next one. It should actually have been the one before it, so it's on top of you.
Where is it? Oh, there you go.
Is that a hole or just a dark spot on the ground?
It's a hole, but I don't know if it leads somewhere or not. So
yeah,
I'll try to
find
survive
out.
This. Yeah. No? I know it's like I know it's the second one and the fifth one because when you scroll, they kind of shift a bit.
Oh. Yeah. Antiquated technology. What can you do? You know, I have another thing that you'll not be able to unsee once I say it, and it's kind of funny. The hearts that form your life bar or your totally look like a hand giving, like, a peace sign.
Oh, yeah. But
or,
with the fingers broken, though, yeah.
Yeah, it's a little bit shifty. But, like,
ew.
It's there. The rock, paper, scissors in the Alex Kidd games reminds me of that. Did the hole just disappear?
I don't know. Maybe?
I thought there was a hole there. Maybe I just looked away for a second.
Oh, maybe by scrolling it like goes, oh, well, we'll work it.
Whatever.
We will never know.
I'm over it.
Good.
Next.
Alright, sewers. Actual
another
sewers.
Crypt.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Maybe this is where you would have gone if you would have fallen through and then just decided to make it longer.
Oh, maybe. I don't know.
There's pipes in that water. You should be able to use that. It's not very fair.
It's dirty, though. so I can't.
Yeah, yeah, I understand why this man would be concerned about being dirty, considering he's got bare feet already.
No,
in
right?
The goddamn sewer.
He's like kicking slime. Okay, so
kicking slime monsters and bloody gore maggot-filled pus sacks, and he cares about not picking up a dirty pipe.
Mm. Oh, what have I done?
He's a dirty pipe.
He's a dirty pipe. Okay, so just run across the second and third monsters. There you go. Just jump it. Move away.
You can't like go through those doors, right?
I can't.
Because in the past, I think there were like, or maybe in the future, there were parts where you could like go into the foreground or the background.
I think it's the third game.
Third
yes.
One. Okay.
All right. So these assholes, they can move. No. No. Okay.
Yeah, they wait for you to be in proximity before they fire.
They're complete jerks.
So no. You just gotta bait them into shooting, and then you can just jump over them. That's annoying.
I tried to escape. I could not.
And plus this level has the most segments of any of the levels so far. I think this is, what, the third or fourth one? So it's gonna suck if you have to play this over. Excuse me. That's why the first level was so easy. It wasn't because of the boss. They were just pacing it out longer.
It might be the last level, actually. I don't know.
Oh, what is this? Six? Five or six?
Five.
Five.
I think it's five. The sixth level must be, like, the escape, I guess.
Okay.
Alright, so this thing just goes forever. Whatever. Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. No.
It's amazing how basic games can be sometimes. It's basically just one enemy repeated over and over with the same background.
Ah, oh, there you go. Okay. Made it. Made it. Jump over this guy. Let him go.
He's very indecisive. He was going in the other direction before.
Oh, fuck. The splat, it's toxic. Oh, come on. How can I touch this then?
Oh, that's butts. I guess you had to kill that one.
Oh, this game
yeah,
is
I keep
bullshit.
Trying to read the password like it's words.
Maybe it's like text in the book or of evil or whatever.
Yeah,
it's
like
the Necronomicon. There we go. Jesus. What's the name of the book in Evil Dead? I don't remember. Silly me.
Your chainsaw on your hand. That would help this game a lot.
Yeah.
You've taken a lot of damage already for this first room.
It's the jumping guys, man. But now I got a shotgun. It's fine.
Yeah, but the shotgun only lasts for a minute.
8 shots, actually.
You should just conserve it and save it for the slime monsters.
I can't jump over these guys,
really
though. They are too tall. Alright, so the next guy jumps. There we go. Bam! Right in face.
I wonder if you could break the game somehow by just running through all the enemies, because I bet they don't have, like, kill animations with the shotgun for the later enemies. They didn't intend for you to get there with it.
No, you actually drop weapons when you switch zones.
Ah.
I know.
See, I have all these ideas about how to break the game, and the developers thought of that.
Yeah, okay, cool. I made it! There you go, see? He just fucking drops it. Oh my god.
So dumb. Why is he so dumb? He could have had a shotgun for no reason, he just gets rid of it.
He probably has no blood available for his brain, I mean, come on.
Yeah, I guess that mask is kind of taking most of it, huh?
His arms are pretty much pumps. He can't really ask for more.
Right.
There you go.
Yeah, he needs like a better, bigger, stronger heart, and then he could like handle bringing a shotgun through a door.
Oh, damn it, I got surrounded.
Oh man, that was so cinematic the way they took you down behind the bookcase. Like,
they did strange things to me. I could not survive.
It was like it was censored, like they didn't want you to see what the hands did to you after you died.
Please stop giving me ideas. My mind cannot take it. Right, so yeah, I went too fast. That's the problem. There
what,
go,
through
see?
The first area or through this area?
No, pretty much the hand on the left spawns a bit earlier than the other two.
Uh-huh.
So I just had to wait. Right, so this is actually pretty inspired of them to do that, to hide them with these fucking books.
Yeah, I mean, I guess that's cool. It's not really a thing that they probably did a lot of. I mean, kind of have to though. Like, there are certain moments where if you don't have stuff in the foreground, it just looks like you're looking at a diorama or something, like a high school project, which is weird.
Yeah, I guess. Alright, so I don't remember the sequence at all, so I'm just gonna you know, shove my kicks into them as fast as I can.
So far you're doing fine.
It's all behind, okay, cool. No!
So that is like the third recolor of that sprite now, by the way.
I know, it's the same enemy, but... They must have loved this, you know, this dude's... Oh, well, there we go, now there's two for some reasons.
It just amazes me, like, that what indie game developers can do now as a single person versus what it took, like, a studio to make back in the past. Like, I don't know what the credits are going to be like when this rolls. I imagine there's probably, like, 20 people involved with the development of this.
Yeah, no more than that. Games in the past would not require a lot of people working. Now it's like, you know, all graphic designers, like, 20 millions of them.
Well, they have, like, a marketing department specifically for that game.
Yeah.
Like a PR department specifically for that game.
Alright, there you go. No, you just keep going.
Social media directors, community organizers, like the amount of people that are involved with a game, like, a lot of times that just goes away immediately, it's wild.
Okay, so... I can just... Oh, come on, he was completely retracted, it's bullshit.
It's like the acid piles from Marvel Madness, just don't step in them.
But it's difficult!
Nah, just don't
I know
step
you
it.
Don't care, but still, I'm trying as hard as I can.
What are those little squares in the ceiling? They look like little chocolate squares. I kind of want to eat one.
Oh, you mean this one? I think it's for gates?
I think like they're chocolate.
Oh, this is... Okay, wow, I actually somehow survived this. No,
I can't remember what they're called. There's like a specific type of chocolate comes in a little like square wrapper, and it always looks like that.
Kit Kat? No, it's not Kit Kat.
No, it's like it's got filling sometimes. You can get them with like raspberry inside, or just like pure chocolate.
Huh.
It's a good kind of chocolate. I just don't remember what it is now.
Alright, so when they spit, they actually take more time to reanimate. Oh, never
can
mind.
You just
not this
hit
guy.
The ones in the back of the head, whatever, it doesn't matter, you're out.
I made it, it's fine. It's cool. Somehow. Oh.
Wow, it's still not over.
No. Oh, what's this?
Whoa, new sprite.
It's a Molotov cocktail, man.
And old sprite.
Oh, the music is amazing, by the way.
Oh, there's a potion. It looks like you could use that.
Yeah.
Is he gonna give you full health?
No.
Or you just throw it?
Wait till I see the guy again.
Maybe
throw this in his face.
Throw a Molotov.
Oh!
Oh!
Well, we can burn that, I guess.
It's too bad you can't just take some of these potions and drink them. You really
well,
use the health.
I would turn on fire. I don't know if it's a good thing.
No, but you're badass. You would use the fire for your own advantage, though.
Oh, that was a trap! Damn it! Fucking game!
That's bots.
It used fire against me, I feel insulted. I guess, no. Oh shit, yeah.
It spreads!
This game makes no sense, it's not...
See, if this was Demon's Crest, when he threw one of those Molotovs, it would spread to the walls and then the ceiling, and then the whole level would become lit in fire.
Jesus, really?
Hey, you play Demon Crest, you know what
no.
happens.
No! Oh, okay, Demon... Oh, I'm sorry, I was stuck on Demon's Souls.
No.
I just heard Souls when he said Crest. Oh, Jesus!
That level was annoying, too.
I hope it's done, please!
No, you gotta still jump over the mine one.
Fuck you!
Oh, he blew it up himself! Or did you blow it up by throwing the potion, I don't know.
I think I did it. I'm not even sure.
Who cares?
Oh!
Whoa.
Look at that break action.
Yeah, glad that didn't... spread.
Okay, this one is the trap. There we go. Now we are making progress again. Oh, Jesus.
Hang on. Just don't rush.
You don't have any more bubbles.
Guy's head.
Oh!
Oh, you splashed it.
I think this guy was a human, actually.
He's gross.
He had, like, bandages and stuff.
So that was the boss. It was just there's a whole lot of levels.
Yeah.
Weird.
So the mask can open a portal to the void, so we're trying to go in hell, I guess.
Neat.
We are in hell. I mean, this
I always
place
like going
is...
to hell in games. It's really fun.
Who did the decoration for this place?
I don't know. They're very repetitive, though.
Ooh.
I don't know. This is a shady spot in the background that makes me wonder.
Oh. Is this the scene? Yeah, I think it is. There you go.
Okay. What's up with her feet? That's creeping me out.
Oh, it's talking
she
to us.
Totally fine until the bottom
oh,
part.
Oh, what?
Yeah, that's pretty gross.
Oh, shit.
You're going in there, right? I mean...
Yeah, we have to.
Why not just skip this part and just go in?
Well, I guess he's blocking the hole. This is no Super Mario logic.
Oh.
Strong hands, though. It's... Okay,
I don't like
this.
You can't dodge
really difficult.
Oh. You gotta beat the heads off, and then maybe you'll throw more hands
oh
at you.
Oh my god,
really
I don't
annoying.
Know what to do. At least this is a new stage, so...
Right, that's exactly right. So that way when you break the continues, you can just fight this guy more.
Okay. Focus! Just stand, you know, on the complete...
Yeah, but then they're gonna launch one at your head. You're not gonna be able to hit unless you jump.
Like this, yeah.
That's it. No, I'm sure they covered all three ranges. I mean, there's like mid, close, far.
Alright, so I know you're gonna do this. They have the same sequence all the time, so...
Oh, it looks like you're getting the hang of it. They seem to follow the same
yeah.
pattern, like you just said.
Well, that's easy.
It's like a test of do you know what
oh,
thing
Jesus.
Hit things. Wow, that was fast.
I was not expecting this.
We're gonna launch that guy out of you.
Alright, so...
Adi ni ra li li.
Sure.
Incantations, maybe.
God bless you. It's like it's a... whatever, just...
Hot chocolate break.
I took my coffee break already. What's taking you so long, Fox?
Oh, skippable cutscenes are a thing that I like.
Oh, wow, that's
yeah.
The
you
best,
can pause it.
That's the best pause song I've ever had. It's
yeah,
like a
per frame.
It's
like
a giant dad sound.
When you splash that guy's head, you could like screen cap it.
it's a giant hat. Oh, I can take a piss while she's going to hell.
What's up
cool.
with his butt? Did you see his butt? It looks like a diaper or
something. Oh, what?
That is not what butts are supposed to look like.
Oh, I can stand to take them out. That's cool. There we go. I found a way. Oh, wait. No, never mind.
No, you got this. Just remember there's gonna be a fastball one, you gotta like watch for that one.
It's after the
this first
the,
barrage, they come out
wave
waving.
Cannon. You know. What the what's going on?
Now it's gonna launch.
Nope, well, never mind.
Oh, you gotta make it through the wavy ones.
I have to kill them, otherwise they come back. Bitch. Alright then.
Those weird flesh balls behind that skull when it comes out, it's so strange.
What?
Oh, you're not doing well.
I got my ass kicked.
We'll probably, like, punch, though, because these are, like, claws. If it was, like, launching demon legs at you, maybe I'd buy that.
Alright, so... Here we go. You. Oh, I did not duck. Alright, so this one is all about calculating the space between... Then there's going to be the fast one right now, but I died.
Well, you know the pattern now.
Alright, so get close, take a piss, go away.
Such a weird butt. Like that.
You love butts, don't you?
It's like the twerking girl's butt or something. It's all crunched up together like Hank Hill.
I guess? I'm not going to judge this call right there.
Well, I'm just saying, like, he's all muscular, right? So it doesn't make sense that you have, like, a little disproportionate, tiny, dumb butt. Whatever. Punch some skulls.
Oh, dude.
You missed him!
Oh, my god! Survive this!
No, just...
You can do this!
Tank it! Alright, stage two.
Is it done? It's done.
That's it?
It's done. Oh, my god, please... Please no. Please.
You gotta fight the demon cakes. No. I guess not.
I would not want to eat that.
Whoa, she's strangely anime in that picture.
Yeah, I guess. Whoa, I'm falling down.
Oh, seizure land.
Can I duck? I can duck in midair. I know it's.
You're not actually falling. It's just a weird animation. You can even see the seam on the wall where it's actually just a room.
Oh my god! Ah! What's this shit?
Why not? I guess it's a tunnel.
Oh wow. Okay, so it's a huge sequence.
This is a new level again, though.
Yes. So the game is actually cutting us a break in a way. There we go. Okay, so there's these guys. It's on the side. Oh, damn it. Then it's on the top.
Right, it's hard to judge where, like, floor and ceiling are when you don't see them at all.
Oh, you can actually
know whether you need to punch or kick.
Oh, I can just duck and... I should do that. Oh, I kicked it. Bullshit. Go fuck yourself, game. I hate you. No, but wow. I can kick them, though.
Why don't you just do that, then?
Yeah.
Because if they go any higher, they'll just go over you, so I guess that's kind of like you win in both directions.
That's another good thing to know.
Oh, pro strats.
Well done.
That you can't do. When they cross over like that.
I guess they can still hit
tank
me.
It. Just tank all of them.
There we go. New territory. Please.
They're gonna cross over.
Oh, damn it! Oh, fuck you.
They know that that's the hardest thing they can do, so they're gonna keep using that.
This level, but it better be fucking short.
I think you're probably almost done with it. That seemed like the climax situation where they started throwing everything at you at the same time.
Because the game doesn't really tell you that you're going to go in hell.
Oh, come on. If it's hell, I mean, it should be kind of difficult.
I guess.
You want to, like, probably not be in the middle when those guys do that. If you just go to the left or the right, you probably won't get hit by either of them.
Yeah, so... Whoa! Ah! Alright, so formation number one is from the right, then the left. Get off
and
the
again,
middle.
You can duck and kick them all.
And go back to the middle.
When you see them appear overhead, you have like 2 seconds to move out of the way.
Yeah. And I have to... Oh, damn it.
See, there they are. They home in on you.
Yeah, the bastards. Oh my god.
Alright, well still, that'll buy you some time because the one on the one side will have to cross more space than the other one if you just go to one side.
Oh, look at... Oh, well, okay. I can actually jump over these guys, but only once. Okay, we're actually learning stuff. It's fine. My name is not Phil, so I can learn. It's...
I don't get it.
You don't get it? Well, fine. It's cool.
Who's Phil?
It's a dude on YouTube, and he's a huge bitch.
Oh.
He's kind of a bit like Fred, actually. Oh my god, okay.
Who's Fred?
You know, Fred. Oh, no, wait, not Fred. PewDiePie. You remember this guy, right?
Yeah.
Yes. There you go. He's a bit like that, but he insults his fan base often. And there's that. Stuff like this. I think it's a dude, his name is Only Afro. He uses audio clips from Phil playing Dark Souls. It's actually hilarious, but, you know, whatever.
So
it's
he's like taking other people's video clips and
only
using them?
Only this guy, though.
That's not very nice.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, extra life, but I died.
I didn't know you could even get an extra life. I don't think I've seen that yet. This is pretty hard.
Yeah, it is. It's testing me. It's a test of might.
So when you get to the bottom, you're just gonna fight a boss, right? Or is this gonna be the end right here?
I don't know.
Really anticlimactic if this is the end. Oh, you almost did it!
I nearly did it.
That could work, though. If you just punch one and then walk away, the other one will just go through the floor.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to do it again in a moment, so... Hope you're ready.
One, two,
here comes
three.
Oh! It picks a target and then it goes straight.
Son of a bitch. So I can actually jump if I time
jump
it right.
And then it'll target you and then keep going over your head.
Yes. Okay.
So it's not like it's always homing, it's just homing for like a second and then it stops and picks a direction. This is gonna require a lot of concentration, there's all these skulls coming at you now. You'll get it.
Wait, it's not this one. Oh, even if I jump,
no, like, you gotta jump, punch one first and then jump.
Yeah. Can I punch them when they are standing still?
I don't think you can jump that high.
You would be surprised.
Well, they appear at the very top. Try and punch one of those.
There you go.
Also, they're on both sides, so like you'd have to be already where they are to do that.
This is incredibly difficult. This is, after all, like, you know, a fucking arcade.
Right, they want you to get to this point and waste a ton of money on it.
Yeah, and it's actually working. Oh, come on! My god. Wow.
That was quick.
It got me between two kicks. Okay, good. Got scared there for a moment.
If only you had a pipe. This would be one of those things that, like, if you wanted to really cheat, you could just, like, turn the frame rate down a lot, and it would be way easier.
Yeah, but I don't do that.
Oh, I know, I'm just saying, like, that's what people would do. We'll call it a tool-assisted.
I think it would still be somewhat legit. At this point. Maybe not, you know. 25% reduced speed, maybe.
This is like the 1980 whatever version of Guitar Hero. This is what they had.
Oh my god.
It was almost pretty slick. I mean, you took the first one out well. Got an extra life.
My thumb is actually starting to hurt.
That's what they wanted. Oh!
Oh, damn it! Oh. I nearly did it. Oh, this, he just fell on my face.
I wonder if that was like the last wave right there.
Maybe it is. I hope it is.
How come you stopped duck kicking all of those guys at the beginning? You had that kind of all figured out. I guess it just looks better to not do that.
Oh, wow, really? I keep thinking that I can... Ah, close!
There's no, like, time between hitting left kick and right kick, right? Like, you could basically, if, like, as fast as your thumb could do, you could basically kick both sides.
There is a tiny delay, but it's so small.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, whatever. I guess I can... I can, like, go to the right, jump kick the first guy, and then once the wavy guys come in, I can jump kick again. This could work. I'll try it. This is turning into a strategy game, it's fucking ridiculous.
Well, this is the culmination of all your punching and kicking skills, although I'm not sure why they chose to make it this difficult. Because honestly, the game is like, it's not that hard in the scheme of things. It's more about repetition than anything else.
Yeah. Okay. What else? That is the flying guys on the top, you have to punch them. Jump kick, and... oh no.
Yeah, but then there's already another wave. I think you have to, like, duck somewhere in there.
Yeah.
Also, this flashing is, like, I'm not even seeing it anymore. It's just there.
Just get used to it. Give us credits. Come on. Oh, come on.
I'm not sure, like, is the flashing quite as jarring in the actual game, or is it because we're watching... I'm watching this...
It's probably because Skype... My god, give me a break. It's probably because of Skype.
Right.
Because on my end, it's actually fluid.
Oh, yeah, no, it's only grabbing every couple frames, so it just looks like it's just literally flashing.
Yeah. On me, it's like we're, like, falling through a pit of fire. It's gonna be...
Gotcha.
There we go, okay, so... I can do this! Maybe.
It's pretty weird that falling, you could just, like, walk along the nothing.
Got two hearts. I think it's... never mind. Oh, he turned at the left. This is bullshit, my god. It's taking me everything. I can do this, maybe. So anyway, how's your life?
Things are going.
Yeah, you're actually...
I don't want to get into too many things necessarily, but finished working. I made a new computer, built it for the first time from nothing with some help from an IT guy. There's a lot of good times there. So, easier and harder than I expected it to be, because I'd never really done it before. So it's like the motherboard and stuff, you kind of wired most of that beforehand. But like doing the processor was a little nerve-wracking, because, you know, if you put it in wrong, it just basically breaks.
Yeah.
That's scary.
It's excitement.
I was worried about like the thermal paste thing. That's not really a thing anymore. They seem to have that pre-installed now.
Yes, but you do have to change it from time to time.
Right. And I did, I put liquid cooling on it, on the processor itself. Oh, wow. So it's got like a radiator. It's not like, there's still fans everywhere, but there's also liquid cooling. So that was the hardest part, I think, out of the entire build, was holding the radiator and the two fans up to the top exhaust at the same time as screwing them in, because the fans were loose, so until you get the screw set in place, there's basically nothing holding them together to the case.
Oh, wow.
So you had to, like, hold three things at the same time with one hand while using your other hand to screw them in, and every time you try to push the screw, it would just wiggle. And they're heavy, too, so it's like a bunch of stuff at the same time. Anyway. That's my story about my computer. It works now.
Oh, I nearly did it. Okay, that was stupid. Keep trying to kick them. It's a reflex. The game's training me to do this. It's not my fault. Okay, so what I have to do... I pretty much have to kill them. It's somewhat easy. Somewhat.
I'll try. Wait, again. This is... You're just getting to the point where you realize you have to kill them.
Well, I mean, I thought I could dodge one and then kill the other guy, but no, it doesn't work like this at all.
Well, at the beginning, you can dodge a couple of them. It's just when it's later that you have to work.
There you go, see? Done.
Oh, that looks skillful. But you gotta be able to do that on command now.
Yes. Aw, come on. I just did a huge mistake.
Yeah, you gotta get those guys.
Wow, and then...
That's the one that always gets you, too. That one that drop at the same time.
Okay, so I have to stand at the right for a moment.
Well, you already took a hit on the first guy.
I did not punch for whatever reasons. Okay, because the fourth wave, there's going to be this guy. There we go. Jump. Ah.
I'm not sure I understand how that even works. You killed the one, but the other one basically has to hit you.
I guess so? But I'm sure there's, like, you know, no damage runs on that ship.
No, I mean, there's a way out, but I just don't get what it is. Can you, like, flip in the other direction and punch in both directions while you're up in the air in one jump?
I don't think so. Oh,
right. So
I just really have to time it. Okay, so now be fucking careful.
You got through that one.
I have to go to the left.
So when you start to fall from your jump, he needs to figure out the angle he's going to jump at or fly at you at. So if you're falling, he's going to go over your head. So it's all about timing when you jump, I guess.
Yes. Oh, am I done? I was done. Wow.
Oh, you beat it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, good. I'm glad we don't have to analyze that anymore. Now you have to fight a crystal.
Why?
Because it's time to fight a crystal. Because it's your ladies inside, of course.
Is it?
Yeah, they put ladies in crystals, man. That's how it works.
I
never
guess
been
so.
To hell?
No. How about
you?
You
don't put the ladies in with the regular demons. They get crystals, because they're special. So you gotta punch through the energy orbs, watch out for lightning. And this should be an easy boss, because of that goddamn beginning.
Oh, I thought I could just, like, steal it, but I guess not. Alright, that's actually not so bad, because I can just... I have to punch... Whoa, never mind.
Dude, you can't lose here.
Oh, three.
Don't do it.
Alright, so now I have to wait. Punch the things.
Yeah, your wrists are invulnerable. Don't worry about your wrists. made out of steel. Oops. No, you're too close!
I know, but I still got him. It's fine. Do it! There you go. Yes!
Oh god, I hope there's not a second form.
I don't think so.
Just punch the crystals. Oh god, he hit you. Oh, you got a lady!
Yeah!
Oh my god, her ankles.
Got the girl!
Yeah. Are you gonna punch her?
Climb on me. Oh, Jesus. No.
Oh.
It's a sea of faces.
What the hell is
what?
That?
What?
It's goddamn lawnmower, man.
Whoa. Yeah, to just keep running?
This is...
No, I guess not.
This is very strange. This looks more like cyber than hell.
Oh, damn it. There's like three bosses considering that this room is fucking... Yeah, I have to do it again.
Oh, god damn it.
Fuck this game.
I figured the crystal part would be easy. I kind of didn't expect there to be more. They really, really want you to know this portion of the game more than any other portion of the game. This would be a thing that they would sort out in balancing, I would say.
Oh, come on. I ducked. Bullshit.
I mean, I know games are just unapologetically hardcore from this time period, and that's fine. But if it happened again, I don't think...
I was actually there. It's bullshit. I can do this. I'm actually getting good at this fucking room.
Well, good.
And then if I can do the crystal without getting hurt, I might actually get an extra life, sort of.
Do the balls on the crystal actually give you a points?
I think so. I'm not sure.
Okay. I wasn't really
Everything gives
at that.
Points. Killing the chance... Oh.
Oh.
Well, then.
So it can be done.
Yeah, but I have to be... I have to be, like, at a angle... I'm actually doing this now. Even if they hit me. Oh yeah, I can... Wow!
You need to be at one-third of the room in any direction.
Oh,
wow.
My
that was a lot
was...
easier.
Oh, okay. I can do this. No! Fuck your bullshit.
It continues, man. It doesn't matter if you die here.
Oh, they all came back. It's bullshit. Fuck your soul magic. Okay, so what's...
You gotta punch it.
Okay, so they all have the same cooldown, so I have to... 3, 4, run in there!
Also, I don't think you do get points from those.
No, I don't think so.
Otherwise, you would just farm them, right? Because they keep coming back indefinitely.
Aw, come on, bitch. I can do this!
Alright, it's the last crystal, I think.
2, 3, 4, run in there! There we go!
Hey,
one
you got
up.
An extra life.
That crystal is 10,000 points. Well, it's a crystal, I guess.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Okay, so...
No, of course crystals have a lot of points in them. That's just
no,
the way it works.
I think I can jump kick his orbs. Yes, I can!
What I figured this would be is you have to jump kick the orbs back at him, but that's not it. Because that's usually, like, the way Zelda ends. I mean, that one time.
Oh, bullshit. Is it going to be the crystal? Yeah, it's going to be the crystal. Okay, so... I can do this without taking damage, I'm sure. No, I have to wait.
You gotta be patient, though. That's the thing. You rush in.
Well, I guess not. Oh, wow.
What?
Okay.
The hell cooldown was that?
It was weird, right?
They waited for you to kill all of them, and then immediately all came back. Maybe you gotta leave one alive. Oh, no, you're too close.
That's bullshit, I know, I'm sorry. I failed you again.
Make it eventually. If you can make it past the demon falling room, then you could definitely make it past this.
Yes. And Fit, by the way, I can get close because it dies, so it's fine. This is giving me 10,000 points every time.
Right, and I'm pretty sure eventually you'll reach this, like, you can keep pushing it and getting another life out of it if you stay alive long enough.
Oh my god. What do I have to do? Do I just have to keep running? I guess not, because this one orb keeps... Okay, so at the beginning I have to keep running, and then when this orb goes up and down, I have to punch it, and then after that I don't know, because...
You never have to run away from your battles in video games, you should always punch the giant man.
There we go.
You're gonna be close. Okay, good, you got away.
Well, yeah, I'm not dumb.
No, I know you're not dumb, it's just like, you need to be in the center pillar areas or you get hit.
This time I actually was dumb. 4, 5, there you Then I can just stand as long as I can. Fucking spam it! Oh, this time actually got me, damn it. Alright, so doing this is not a option. Go away, girl! Alright, so keep rocking. It's gonna go on the ground, right? Yes, okay, so... There you go, it's this buddy. Right there. There we go.
They only explode into lightning when they reach the ground, so if you punch them too early, then... they won't ever...
It's always this one, too. Eh.
So he's gonna keep getting closer, the pattern's gonna get tighter, and at some point in there, I think you're supposed to run over and hit him.
Ah! I'm done! I'm done!
What?
Yes!
Oh.
We just
I thought that
to
was
escape.
Gonna be an infinite...
Woo!
Wow.
The house is collapsing!
Good. Fuck that house.
I know, right? What is this elevator doing there? Oh, this is bullshit now.
No one has any shoes on in this video game.